Hey guys, sorry about my camera acting up. I dropped my phone, so I have to use my back camera instead of my front-facing one. Anyway, just wanted to let you know that there's an easy way to get a hold of a lot of nice things. I got a 16 gig iPod Nano. Battery's kind of low, but yeah, if you can see here, came with a strap, this 16 gig, nice. And I got a lot of other things too. I got like a kitchen table set and chairs that's worth like $600. I got it for free. I got this and a bunch of other things for free. And I'm going to tell you how you can get nice items for free as well. If you check out my other videos and subscribe, you'll see that I have numerous ways of how I get a hold of items for free. I pay absolutely nothing at all. Well, what I did was I went to Craigslist and in the garage sale category, this is something I do quite often to get a hold of stuff. I'll just send out emails to people and I'll be like, I pick up all your leftover garage sale items. If you're having a moving sale or, an estate sale, I'll pick up all of your items. I won't cherry pick. I'll tell them call, text, email, and then I'll put my contact information in there. Well, I get calls left and right from people having, leftovers. But the thing is, it's not really, you may think to yourself, oh yeah, well, I'm just going to get a hold of junk. I don't want junk. But that's definitely not the case at all. The reason, that they're trying to unload their items, what I found out is, probably like, let's say, I'll say 18 out of 20 different pickups. It was because the people's houses were going into foreclosure or up for auction, or they just basically had to downsize. They can no longer, as they say, keep up with the Joneses. So these are a lot of good items, and they're too much in a rush to pack everything up and load it to the Salvation Army or the Goodwill. So they'd rather have somebody, come to them. It's more convenient for them. Anyway, I sent out a bunch of those emails, and in the garage sale listing category in Craigslist, there's also people that are managers at storage units, advertising, things or whatever. Well, I saw, honestly, I really don't know. I didn't pinpoint out the storage unit ad or whatever. I just randomly go down the list and send emails out on the weekends when most people are online. So anyway, the manager at a storage facility responded to my email and he's like, hey, yeah, we got some leftover items that some people left in their storage unit. And I'm like, yeah, okay, well, what are some of the items? He was like, oh yeah, it's just a dresser and a bed and little odds and ends like that. Well, once I get there, and this happens quite often, once I get there, it's two storage units full of things. And I kind of figured it was going to be, but they don't like to tell you ahead of time that it's a lot of stuff because they think that
You
you're not
have
going to want to
received
waste
a
your
text
time,
message
whatever.
from Roosevelt's
So,
Agomatrix
hold on.
strips.
Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, so anyway, so I go, I check it out, and this was in there. I got a nice, like I said, a kitchen table set, just all kinds of stuff, but you never know what you're going to get. And I'm not sure if this storage facility, went through the process of having an auction or whatever. I don't think they wanted to take the time out to do it for just two units. So, he opened the locks and he's like, take everything out. It's yours. And I didn't have enough space to get it all out that day. So I came back the next day. There was also a flat screen TV. Just all kinds of stuff, kitchen chairs, brand new boxes of glass for tabletops and everything. So yeah, give it a try. Just go through the listings on Craigslist and send out those emails. Let them know you'll pick up their stuff, or you can even call the storage units directly. Hope this helps. Give it a try. It works. Subscribe, keep watching, and let me know how it goes. Bye.